1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus.
Hey, I remember Hudson.
We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the
Is that Mason?
Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man who is suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special
officer. God damn it, Mason, what do the numbers mean?
He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir, every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
These cutscenes are fucking nuts too, dude. What the fuck?
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who
Mr.
do you
Reagan.
Think approved their last mission?
Damn.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods. Plausible
That's not the same voice actor for Mason, is it?
The backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Hmm. Can you imagine Donald Trump sitting in that fucking situation?
Mrs. Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea.
I don't have
even
subtitles
pulled some
on,
strings
I'm sorry.
To get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell. Bell, 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 bell. Okay, well. Yeah, can you imagine Donald Trump in the situation room like, no, I don't think so. How about I talk to him? I tell him we're the greatest country and he better not mess with us or he's messing with me. Classified, classified. Bell. I'm putting in... Dude. You mean I'm going in, dude? Whatever, dude. Fuck. Okay. Pretty pasty, I suppose. Non-binary. Wow, that's crazy. Back in 1981? I don't think so. MI6 is British, right? CIA. Yeah. Psychological profile. Paranoid. Aiming speed increased by 100%. Bullet damage increased by 25%. Initial sprint boost 3 times as long. Full movement speed when using ADS. Receive explosive damage reduced by 50%. Ammo capacity increased by 1 clip. Lethal capacity increased by 2. Aggressive behavior. Reloading increased by 50. Health increased by 25. And let's do the professional. Oh, we get to use another one, dude. Personality evaluation fully redacted under executive order C0122. Oh. Oh, okay. So it's just like if you want no bonus applied. Calm under pressure. Pain flinch reduced by 90%. I like that. I really like that. Once you confirm, you'll no longer be able to change your character's personnel file.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin.
Thanks, Dad.
We've got a job to do.
Mark. And now, who's this sweet ass? Damn, she do got a thumper, though.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. The CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside source.
Sorry. Audio. Is it in audio? Settings. Graphics. Oh my god. Subtitles. There we go.
Versus for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. Going back here, Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
You got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. And that's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
Okay.
That's it.
Use the evidence board to select the next mission. What?
Thank you, Agent Asmlet.
Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Replay previous missions or examine evidence. When you see the icon, new evidence is available that can assist you in the next mission. New evidence, next mission. Oh, so if we do these, wait. So what happens if I, one item collected. Examine evidence. Okay, nothing changes. Still at large. Do I have to read these? What is this? Examine evidence. Key Middle Eastern asset. Kasim. Got a gun. Some more than meets the eye. Punched out. Whatever. 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 Typical Woods. Frank Woods, who was listening nearby, walked up to Adler and placed a hand on his shoulder. Woods lifted up a matchbook. Hey, a souvenir for your fucking board. Okay. Well, that's great. Wait, what is this? You can't launch mission. Okay. This was the mission we just came from. This is the next mission. Examine the evidence. Biding their time. Mekong Delta deployment. A knockout blow. 1967. Keeping one's weapon out of another's hands. Sometimes you need more than your wits. Sims never parted with the knife after that incident and now hangs from the board as a good luck charm. Huh. All right, let's try it out.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68.
So is
we
the
were
whole,
a joint CIA SOG task force.
The whole game just
3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang.
Flashbacks.
SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face? A name? We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time.
This is before Adler had the scars. Looks like it.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here.
Why is he telling me this if I've been here already?
How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
All right, dude.
Hey, Sim, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other.
We got all a right, new Sim. Assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax. We got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
You think the reason why...
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to
well,
go.
Well, okay, this Badger is like a self-hypothesis. The reason
Badger
why they
Niner
don't...
Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch.
They don't explain...
You all
like he said, the kind you don't
oh,
ask
man,
about.
Adler?
We're not
why
allowed to know because
you
if we get captured, then
news.
We could end up giving somebody
guy,
else the information.
Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that.
Oh.
Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG!
We finna fuck shit up. Anybody out there all down there at all? Ouch. Oh shit, what the fuck?
You and me, Bell. Let's
do it. Scared me. Holy shit, dude.
Sure about this, Adler? Streets ain't exactly empty.
No, I didn't throw it back. I'm sorry. Ouch. Why can I not see shit, man? My eyes that bad.
Let's go, Bell. You're on point. Switching spots.
Ouch, 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 ouch. I'm getting fucked. Hello? RPD? Ouch. Why can I not see these guys? It's so hard for me to fucking...
Keep your heads down. We got this.
For fuck's sake. Serious, dude? I am so bad with this gun. Oh, saw them. The fuck? That guy was Russian. Wait, are we fighting the Vietnamese or the Russians? Are they working together?
Open the door.
Am I historically fucking stupid? Probably.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me.
Okay.
Bell. Yeah. Grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Sounds good. Hey, Sims, you want to back me up next time?
Badger Niner 1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Let's go.
Roger that, Niner 1. Keep the asset safe as long as we can.
Damn, that was Ripcord fast. Oh, now I'm flying. I get him. Oh, I got him. Damn, this thing is moving so fast. Fucking go.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves. We'll do what we can to clear an LZ. Get the asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Ripcord. Watch the gates! Bounce the target! Open fire!
Oh god. I can't see shit. The fucking turning radius on this thing is terrible.
They got those supply trucks. Every one of them rearms the enemy.
Fuck them. I don't care.
Badger Niner 1, this is Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple bursts in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in how to land it if we don't take out those divisions. Light them up.
Badger Niner 1, our scouts have identified a significant enemy force approaching.
Jesus Christ. Fucking nuts. What the fuck is... Why does it sound like I'm getting... I don't understand what's going on here. Alright, we're going over. Fucking hell, dude. That was an uphill battle. How did they ever think that they were gonna win that?
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander. A fucking nuke?
Keep holding on to it, though.
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
So we grabbed a nuke. Oh, fuck. shit. That would be so fucking scary. With a goddamn nuke in the...
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Fuck!
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Jesus! Fuck!
Bell, call it in! Grab a weapon! Keep them the fuck off us!
It's like, fuck, I forgot to pull the pin. Fuck. No!
Did they miss us?
Oh god, this is so fucking going sideways. Bro, are you...
Bell! Still with us?
Think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
What the fuck?